Can you compare him here?
Yeah,
like I'm an adult guy.
He's getting better. They don't speak English, so they don't need to translate.
Okay.
And he went back to school. He's actually in high school right now, in the first class.
Crazy.
After he went 2 years and six
months.
For the second,
you were injured.
He's better.
Each put on kosher kebab.
Chris. ¿Quién es él?
El chico que estaba mal. Estírame. El chico que estaba malito. Que de Polonia. Que recuperó y ahora está bien. Estaba en coma por mucho tiempo. Y ahora está bien.
Echaste un cable, ¿no? Para que se recuperara.
Un hombre.
El niño polaco. With parents and David.
Can you mind to explain me, you know, what happened with him?
This guy called David, he's right now 15 years old and a half. When he was 13, he was riding a bike, coming back from his friend's house, and he was crushed by the car. And he stayed 3 months in a coma in a hospital. The doctors didn't give a high chance to survive. And then he went to the hospital, and there is like experimental technique of making people aware because of the things they remember. And they put the headphones with Real Madrid games and Cristiano Ronaldo commentary goals from Spanish TV, and he was wake up after 3 months. And we contacted Jorge Mendes and Justy Foot and people from Real Madrid. And 2 years ago, they invited all of us to Real Borussia Champions League game to Madrid. And 2 years later, we meet Cristiano again. And it's great motivation for David, I think.
David, how do you feel? How are you? Are you okay? Okay, Hala Madrid.
Hala Madrid. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Congratulations.